Hi guys, again, this is Engineer HB and welcome back to Derive. So on our previous video, we already derived the efficiency or the shortcut efficiency formula for the auto cycle. So ngayon naman sa diesel cycle, so ang formula niya is E is equal to 1 minus 1 over RK raised to K minus 1 multiplied by RC raised to K minus 1 all over K multiplied by the difference of RC and 1. So RC minus 1. So as you notice guys, in order for us to easily memorize this formula, tingnan mo lang ito. So of course, kung naalala nyo, that was the efficiency for the auto cycle. So lagdikitan mo lang ng RC raised to K minus 1 all over K times RC minus 1. So let us expect that this video is going to be longer or maybe the derivation. Kasi nga, nag-introduce tayo ng bagong letra dyan, which is the RC, which is sa auto cycle RK lang yung involved. So ganong kahaba, no? Nakakabulol. Pero we're going to introduce dalawang bagong R. So, tatlo na sila bale for this diesel cycle. Expect the RK, of course, magpapakita yan. And syempre, yung RC, which is nandiyan sa formula. And syempre, meron din tayong tiyatawag na RE, which is later will be eliminated at this formula. Pero guys, hindi natin pwedeng sabihin that this formula, itong per circle, pwede natin sabihin na efficiency ng auto ay multiplied natin dito. Hindi pwede kasi itong side na to ang nakadikit dito. Hindi naman yung E is equal to 1 minus 1 over RK raised to K minus 1. Okay, so itong iba naman, para maalala, ginagawa nilang E is equal to 1 minus B over A, which is yung A is equal to 1 over raised to RK, K minus 1. And of course, yung B naman is this RC raised to K minus 1 multiplied by K, divided by K times RC minus 1. So, ganyan yung ginagawa ng iba in order for them to remember. Pero as I said earlier, hindi mo pwedeng i-multiply yung efficiency ng auto cycle dito sa second circle na to. Kasi nga, hindi naman nakadikit or multiply tong bracket dun sa buong E is equal to 1 minus 1 over RK raised to K minus 1. So, nakadikit itong bracket dun lang sa 1 over RK raised to K minus 1. That's why some people prefer to do this, B over A. So, A mo is ito, 1 over RK raised to K minus 1. And of course, your B is equal to RC raised to K minus 1 all over K times RC minus 1. Okay, so let us proceed to the derivation. Again, I have a diagram here. PB or pressure volume and TS diagram for the diesel cycle. And in order for us to compare this diesel cycle, alam natin na ang auto cycle is pagano naman. Okay. So, ito naman ay parang naging macaroni yung kanyang curve. So, ang magbabago lang naman dyan is yung from point 2 mo to point 3. Magiging ganyan. Okay? So, parang mawala or it's either madadagdagan. So, depende sa parameters. Pero basta from point 2 to point 3 lang naman ang magbabago. So, if si Otto ay SBSB, of course, this diesel cycle is SPSB. Okay, so malilito, auto is SBSB and diesel is SPSB. So more formulas for SPSB or diesel cycle sa ibang slides na lang or sa ibang videos kasi the goal of this video is only to show the derivation of the efficiency. Okay, so where are we going to start? So, saan yung explanation ng isa-isang point? Kasi alam naman natin na point 2 to point 3 lang nagbago, which is P. From constant volume, naging constant pressure. So, saan tayo pwedeng mag-umpisa dito? Okay, so of course, kanina may sinabi akong dalawang bagong R, which is tatlo na sila. The RK, of course, this is the usual B1 over B2. And B1 equal B2. So in this case, B1 is only equal to B4. Pero yung B2 and B3 ay magkaiba na. Kasi nga nag-iba yung point 2 to point 3, which is constant pressure na, not constant volume. Of course, this is the compression ratio. And we have also the RC, which is B3 over B2. Kanina nakita nyo sa formula yan, ng first slide. So this is the what you so-called cutoff ratio. And of course, we have this RE is equal to B4 over B3. And that was the expansion ratio. Okay, so kung may compression ratio, of course, meron ding expansion ratio. So RK is not equal to RE na kasi B2 is not equal to V3 na. Pero V1 is also equal to B4 pa rin. So you may say that this B4 over B3 is also equal to B1 over B3. So meron relationship tong tatlong to. Notice that if you multiply this RC and RE, so you will arrive at, so RC mo is B3 over B2 multiplied by RE, which is B4 over B3. So cancel si B3. So you are going to have this B4 over B2, and that is also equal to B1 over B2. Kasi nga, B4 mo is also equal to B2. So kapag multiply mo pala si compression ratio, as expansion ratio and the cutoff ratio, you're going to arrive at the compression ratio. So that was the relationship between these three R's that are we going to use on the derivation of this efficiency. Okay, so sa nakagawaan natin, E is equal to work net over QA. So med pwede mong gamitin ito pero mahaba-haba. That's why one of the objective of this video is to show the process at kung paano nag-come up dun sa mahabang formula na yon. Of course, work net, again, is the difference between the two heat, which is the QA minus QR. So let us call this QA. So parehan lang siya, heat input or heat added. So si Q out. So that was the heat rejected represented by the QR. So E is equal to QA minus QR over QA. Again, that was 1 minus QR over QA. So this is the same as the process of derivation of the Otto cycle. So we're going to start with these two Qs, QR and the QA. So sa QR, alam naman natin na sa point 4 siya and point 1. So siya ay constant volume kasi vertical ito. Kagaya nga sabi ko ngayon na Otto is SBSP, diesel is SPSB. So isa lang nagbago, which is yung P, which is from point 2 to point 3. So this QR is from point 1 to 4. Lagay natin. So QR will be a constant volume, which is MCV delta T. So, and we may say that that was MCV T4 minus T1. So in order for this not to be negative, observe that on TS diagram, point 4 is farther or is higher than 0.1. So that was T4 minus T1. So meron tayong QR. So meron din tayong QA. Of course, saan natin pwedeng lagay? Dito na lang siguro. Ilagay natin dito. QA, para di natin magamit mamaya yung space na to. So QA is from 0.2 to 0.3 and that was constant pressure kasi nga horizontally constant ito. So that was M CP. So, anong mauna? T3 or T2? So, sa TS diagram, T3 is higher than T2. So, that was T3 minus T2. Okay. So, pwede nating substitute. E is equal to 1 minus QR over QA. So, your QR is MCV T4 minus T1. And yung ilalim mo is MCP T3 minus T2. So, cancel si M. And we all know doon sa air, we have this so-called K or the ratio of CP over CV. So si K, yung, of course, yung ginagamit sa yun, yung sa formula na nira-raise yung RK raised to K minus 1. So that was the ratio of CP over CV. We all know that way back in our thermodynamics. So we may write this as E is equal to 1. So CB over CP siya, meaning pwede mong reciprocals. Yan, mapupunta yung K sa ilalim. And that will become T4 minus T1 all over T3 minus T2. Okay, so nag-arrive na naman tayo sa puro temperature. Of course, gag-solution na natin yan. So, kailangan mag-arrive yung bawat temperatures na yan na may kadikit na RK, RC, or RE para makarating tayo doon sa formula na mahaba kanina. Okay, so saan tayo pwedeng mag-umpisa? So, of course, from point 1 to point 2. Of course, this is an isentropic ratio. We may say that T2, again, over T1 is equal to V1 over B2 raised to K minus 1. Again, V1 over B2 is your compression ratio. So, may write this as RK raised to K minus 1. And, syempre, medyo kagaya kanina sa auto. T2 is equal to T1 raised to RK. Times RK raised to K minus 1. So, ang dami kasing K. So, pwede natin tawagin equation A. And of course, from 2 to 3. So guys, in order for you to derive these mga formulas, pwede nyo namang isa-isahin bawat points. Pagaya niya, una tayo sa 1, 2, papunta tayo 2 to 3. And ipunin nyo lang lahat and observe how the parameters will be eliminated in order to arrive at the final formula. So from point 2 to point 3, we all know that this is a constant pressure, meaning sa gas cycle na P1 B1 over T1 is equal to P2 B2 over 2 3, pwede natin sabihin na T1 over 2 ito pala. Tapos na tayo sa terms. Pwede natin sabihin na T2 over T3 is equal to V2 over B3. Okay? Pero may nabanggit tayo kanina na RC, which is B3 over B2 or cut-off ratio. Meaning, we can solve this V2 over B3. So, ibig sabihin siya ay equal to 1 over RC. Kasi RC is B3 over B2. So, nireciprocal mo lang. So, T2 over T3 is equal to 1 over RC also. So, this T2 will be equivalent to T3 multiplied by 1 over RC. Okay, so we may put this as the equation B. Okay. So equation B siya. Okay, so saan tayo pwedeng sumunod? Teka. So this is same T2. So A and B is equivalent kasi para silang T2. So dito pa lang pwede tayong mag-relationship ng two equations. So since pares T2, meaning T1 raised to RK raised to K minus 1. Okay, yan ah. Dami kasing K eh, is equal to, so T1 times RK raised to K minus 1 is equal to T3 over RC. And so si T3 and T1, pwede nating hanapan ng relationship. So pwede nating cross multiply para mawala na yung mga denominator at di nakalito at di makain sa space. So T3 is also equivalent to T1 multiplied by RC multiplied by RK raised to K minus 1. And we call this as equation C. Okay. So, magbura muna tayo ng konting space. Siguro, hindi ko nabubarayan yung mga R kasi hindi pa natin namimit yan. Lalo si RE. Mukhang mas mabilis pa magbura sa blackboard dun. Hindi, ito kasi pinag-aiba nito, malinis talaga. Okay? So, meron tayong equation C. And, punta naman tayo sa from point 3 to 4. So, that was S is equal to C ulit. Pero, expansion naman, isentropic expansion. So, we may say that T4 over T3 is also equivalent to B3. Over V4 raised to K minus 1. And we all know that B3 over V4 is the reciprocal of this expansion ratio. Tinan nyo yan. This RE is equivalent to B4 over B3. So therefore, 1 over RE is equal to B3 over B4. So this B3 over B4, dito pala papasok yung expansion ratio na tinatawag. So dito na nagpakita yung pangatlong R. Okay, so cross multiply, so RT4 is equal to T3 multiplied by 1 over RE raised to K minus 1. And we may call this as equation D. Okay. So, since this equation D involves the T3 inside, so meron tayong T3 din dito. Dito pa lang, pwede na tayo mag-eliminate. So, T4 is equal to T1 RC RK raised to K minus 1 all times 1 over RE raised to K minus 1. So, lakihan ko lang yung E, guys, kasi pag ball pen na pang tablet gamit mo, baka maging magkamukha si RC and RE. Okay, so wag malilito. Pinasok ko lang si T3 dito. So, this will come up to this longer formula. Okay. So, ano ang pwede nating gawin dito? Okay, so burayin natin ito. Tingin ko malapit na eh. Tingin ko mas humaba pa pala yung photo cycle na video kaysa dito, no? Sa dami kong daldal. Anyway, we're going to eliminate some of this. Tingin ko meron. Pwede? Okay. So, since parehas na K minus 1 exponent, pwede nating sabihin na T4 is equal to T1 RC multiplied by RK over RE raised to K minus 1. And this RK over RE, kanina somehow may nabanggit ako na RK is the product of RC and RE. So in order for this na mag-come up sa RK over RE, pwede natin i-divide both sides by RE. So cancel to. So meaning RK over RE is equal to RC, which is the cutoff ratio, meaning T1 times RC multiplied by RC raised to K minus 1. And since pares tong RC, ano mangyayari? So ang exponent mo niyan magiging ganito, guys. 1 plus K minus 1 is equal to K. So ang matitira na lang, your T4 becomes T1 multiplied by RC raised to K. Okay, hanep. So kung naalala nyo kanina, so this efficiency, kailangan lang nating ipasok yung mga na-derive nating formulas. So pwede nating tawaging equation ito. Okay, so tira lang natin yung mga kailangan. Ano ba yung mga kailangan? So si T4. Okay. So, ano ba mga pwede nating burayin? Medyo mahaba na kasi ito eh. So, saan tayo? So, huwag nating burayin itong efficiency. So, subukan mo nating burayin ito. Tingnan natin kung di ka kailangan yung T2. So, pag di kinailangan. So, guys, may... Kung hindi kayo nag-notes, pero syempre, mas mag-notes kayo in order to... remember these procedures, pero if you prepare screenshots, that's better in every procedure. So, delete natin itong T2 mamaya kapag kailangan. So, si T4, pwede na natin ipasok. Si T4 is T1 RC raised to K. Okay. Pangit na, okay. Okay, T1 RC minus K. So, pwede nating i-retain si T1 sa loob all over si T3 kanina. Ito, T3. So, this will become T1 RC RK K minus 1 minus T2. Ito, T2. Buti hindi natin binura. Si equation A. So, that was T1 multiplied by RK raised to K minus 1. Okay. Pwede nating burayin to, guys. Okay. So this will become efficiency 1 minus 1 over k. Kung napansin nyo guys, lahat ng apat na t kanina ay naging t1. So that pwede natin ilabas si t1. Pwede mo nang i-gento. So that was rc k minus 1 all over rc rk k minus 1 minus rk k minus 1. And syempre, meron pang natitirang common factor sa loob. So, pwede nating buray na siguro to. Na screenshot nyo naman na siguro. So, that will become E is equal to 1 minus T1 K RK K minus 1. So, parenthesis. Mamaya natin i-bracket. So, RC K minus 1 all over RC minus 1. Ayan, sa tingin ko, yan na yung formula kanina, which is ito. Alright, so finalize lang natin. Tingnan natin kung parehas. So that was 1 minus T1 over... Okay, may T1 nga pala dito. Dapat na-cancel na to sa ilalim kasi may T1 dyan eh. Okay, so cancel na to. Gulat ako, may natira pang T eh. Wala na tayong panggumula ng ano yan eh. Ng pang-derive eh. Diba yun? Ayan. Hindi, bracket natin. Kasi bracket yung kanina. So, RK raised to K minus 1. Of course, si K, pasok mo dun sa loob. Times RC minus 1. And of course, your RC raised to K minus 1. Okay, so we arrive on the destination, which is kamukha naman siguro, no? Okay. So, yan. So, that was the derivation for the diesel cycle. Of course, as you notice, sa tatlong R, yung RE, which is the expansion ratio, ang na-eliminate dito sa formula. Meaning, kapag pala nagko-compute ng efficiency ng dual cycle, kailangan lang natin i-CK, of course, and si compression ratio, which is RK, and of course, RC, which is the cut-off ratio. Meaning, sa pag-compute na efficiency ng diesel cycle uli, dami kong daldal, no? Hindi nakasama si 0.4. So, mahalaga lang si 0.1, si 0.2, si 0.3. Bakit? Kasi volume 1 is equal to volume 4 nga naman. Okay. So, anyway guys, thank you sa pakikinig. Salamat sa pagsama sa akin sa pag-derive ng diesel cycle efficiency formula. And of course, on our next video, we're going to derive naman dun sa dual cycle, which is tingko, syempre, mas mahaba. Again, thanks for listening. Don't forget to share this video. Of course, subscribe to our channel for more updates. Thank you again. God bless.